In Puerto Rico, our kids won't get fat like the kids in New York.
What? Oh, I love it. They set the scene and everything, like back in the day. All the hanging laundry. Oh, here we go. Oh, oh, please be good. I haven't seen it yet. Their laundry is so colorful compared to everyone else's. It's just all whites and bland, and they're like super colored. Maybe it's because you have to wash whites together. Is that why? I don't. Puerto Rico, you lovely island, island of tropical breezes. Really up there. Always the pineapples growing. And the money always. Oh, I love it! And the baby's crying. And the people trying. The movement of the laundry is great. I like the island
Manhattan. I know you do. On your pine and
put that in. Yay! It's so good, you guys. Vocally, she is just crazy. I like the. It's got a little bit of that ping, cartoony, lifted sound. She's really got that kind of stank behind it, vocally wise, with that lifted soft palate.
It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. He's like, whatever.
Oh, here we go, ladies. Oh, I love their outfits. I like to be in America. Okay, by me in America. Everything free in America. For a small fee in America. Hear the layering of those harmonies? Buying on credit is so nice. One look at us and they charge twice. Oh. I have my own washing machine. What do you have, though, to keep clean? Skyscrapers bloom in America. Ooh. Cadillacs zoom in America. Industry boom in America. Love in a room in America. So if you're wanting to listen to harmonies and learn about harmonies, this would be a great song. They just layered that perfectly. And they're almost even choreographing it. So that way you hear the first layer and then the second layer comes in, which is the second layer of women. And then you have your third layer. So it's actually really interesting to see how they're choosing to choreograph it with the layers of harmony. But if you're wanting to learn harmony, this would be a great song to practice with. Lots of new housing with more space.
Better get rid of your accent. Oh. Life can be bright in America. Oh, hear that? If you can fight in America. Life is all right in America. If you're all white in
America. Hear how high the female parts are, too.
What?
Oh, yes. Get it, girl. Who is she? I need to know who she is. She can sing, she can dance. Dang, man. Like, who is she? I haven't heard her before. What is she in? You guys, is this gonna be another like Spider-Man thing that you did with me where I went crazy with Tick Tick Boom because it was like, he can actually sing? Yeah. This is all your fault. All of you with West Side Story. Think you can't sing, but wish you knew how? Join our live masterclasses in the karaoke club with mixed belting, breath support, high notes. Members vote on a new masterclass every single month. Sing along with us in the karaoke club. La la la. La 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 America. America. La 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 America. Oh, get it.
Here you are free and you have pride. Long as you stay on your own side.
Free to do anything you choose.
Free to wear tables and shine shoes.
Oh, the scenes are amazing.
Organized crime in America. Terrible time in America.
You forget I'm in America.
Oh, here we go. Oh, I love it. Oh. Do it. Oh, the I. Okay, the dancing scenes are not disappointing on this one. I was really concerned about that too. I bet a lot of you guys have practiced this musical back in high school, and the dancing scenes, whew, crazy. Now, if you love West Side Story and you wanna see more videos from them, then you need to do is you need to hit subscribe and the like button. That's a way of you telling me that you like this and you want more of it. Less than 86% of you guys are actually subscribed, and I don't really know what you wanna watch. Now, I am doing a watch party for this, as well as several other videos from West Side Story because I love it. And if you see a clip, if you see a thumbnail on there that you don't recognize, that's probably because it's in early release on my Patreon page. You get them out sometimes as early as a few weeks, you guys. So be sure to check that down with the link below.
I think I go back to San Juan.
So the deeper voices.
Bye bye.
Everyone there will give big cheer.
Hey!
Everyone there would have moved here.
Oh, there it is! Oh, this dancing is just insane. Get the kiddos in. Get it. Oh. I also love that they're putting in women with capri pants on, because that was like monumental of that era. And I know, as I've seen it in a lot of different musicals and high school settings, I always just saw them in dresses. I didn't see the capri. So I think it's really good that they're placing that in there, because back then, dude, females wearing pants was like a huge deal. So it was the stepping into women being able to work, women having their independence. Like, I'm really glad that they're putting that in there. Oh, and all the colors with the red and the yellow. Oh, it's so good. I'm excited for my watch party. Oh, no.
I'm happy to see you again.